lefele di phefo le tahlego tse ke tseo baithuti ba TUT ba itemogetse go tsona ka morago go robala ka ntle ka ge ba ile ba ntshetswa ka ntle madulong a bona gausi le toropo maano magareng ga taolo ya yunibesiti le lefelo la bodulo la baithuti gore ba dule mo tekanong ya dikgwedi tse pedi gape e foloditse baithuti ba ile ba tshwanela ke go robala ka ntle ka tlase ga boemo ba boso ba go tonya bosegong ba sontage.
The accommodators asked for a period of 2 months, and then on Friday, 3 days ago, we were told that the officials of TUT said they are no longer going to turn that place into a rest, so they are no longer going to pay.
We came here looking for help from the university because we're left with nowhere to go now. So as we are here, we are hoping gore they will get our attention and see and decide for us.
Baithuti ba ba robetse mo diphifong tsa go tonya le dipula tse di bego dina ba bolela yo mongwe wa bona a amogetse bookelong ka lebaka la phifo.
The security has a bulele mabane go re gona o tsena ka gare mo campuseng. So now re robetse ka ntle ka monana. Yeah, and plain ena and in na holo. So re kolobile maobane di kobotsa gona ne di metsi.
Tshwane University of Technology ere sa le go di shisha le nana o la baithuti ba ba amile go gampe go tlhoka madulo.